Okay, check this one out. This is using a YAG laser to heat the lips to try and get collagen stimulation. Everyone's looking for another option for lips and to add a bit of volume and collagen. I prefer radio frequency or RF energy. You're going to see a lot more of these non-injectable type of lip plumping treatments out there. Are you using this? You see it go back and forth, and that is what's heating. Heat denatures a protein and rebuilds some collagen. I do like RF. Let me know what you're doing for lip filler without the filler. I also love Lip Plumper, of course.